Hello friends, welcome to my channel and thanks for watching this video. Friends, in this video we are going to discuss about BGC Partners Inc. Now we have seen a very sharp uptrending move in this particular stock, and if you are comparing this stock with the other stocks, you can see probably it is not the one which has shown some downside. So from the lows of March 2020, where it was quoting at $2.09, slowly but steadily it has given you a return worth 170%. So you're talking about some big stocks, so obviously you will not get bigger returns, but what you will get is a steady trend. Now a steady trend in this kind of market, where the stocks have already moved 3,000-5,000% in a matter of last couple of weeks and months, and now they had fall 50%, that is not bad. Those stocks are not bad, but most of the people don't understand and jump at any position, and they don't want to, you know, exit when it is required. So that's the thing one need to understand here. Having said that, what you have here in terms of target, so the first target, because it has already moving up and showing a very strong strength, you have your first target as 6.58, and once it get crossed, you have two more targets on the upside, which will be in between $10.54 and $13.12 in the upcoming weeks as well as in the upcoming months. So let's see how the trend will move, and then we will reanalyze the chart accordingly. So this is a slow moving stock, but it has shown great strength, and in the past 1 year it has given a return of 170%, which is very normal. So these kind of returns we are expecting, because if you are making 2,000% or 5,000% worth of return in a span of 2 months, then it means you are, you know, pricing the 10 year or 15 year worth of earning. So if you are getting those kind of returns, the best or the simple or the logical thing to do is to exit from your positions. So having said that, here we have two or three big levels on the upside, and we will reanalyze once the chart moves. So this is the end of the video. If you like this content, do share your thoughts in the comment section and subscribe my channel. Lastly, take care of your family and friends.